Alright,
I know this dude a better Sub-Zero than me, but fuck it, I wanna try. I was giving him the business with my Johnny Cage, but this is gonna be rough, but hopefully I can learn a lesson from this Sub-Zero. So, let's get it. I need to go for 2-1. Finger fight. My Sub-Zero ain't that bad against his, I guess.
Sub-Zero wins. Round one, fight!
I gotta get used to that animation.
Block them toes, man. Sub-Zero wins.
Got a plot and toes. Gotta plot and toes.
Round one, fight.
He don't use his ice clones though. He need to use his ice clones more.
Round three, fight.
There you go. Okay, nice up block. I could have punished him. Oh no! All right, you go. Shit. Okay, yeah, I ain't even gonna defend the bar. Gotta save my meter.
Final round, fight.
Oh no, that's not what I want.
Sub-Zero wins.
Ooh, I unlocked some new stuff. I'm supposed to be getting ready to go to bed, but I ain't gonna lie, I'm kinda having fun.
Round one,
fight. Supposed to be going to bed, but I ain't gonna lie, I'm having fun. And I kinda like Sub-Zero. Even though he not really my playstyle, I'm trying to get used to playing lane. Oh, that's funny. Oh, I was taunting by accident. Damn it. I tried, oh god, what am I doing? I did not want to eat that. I thought that would kill. I'm dead. I'm dead as hell. Oh god, fuck me! I guess I should go to bed. Well, that was fun. I guess I'm going to go to bed. Since he left, I need to take my ass to bed. I got to wake up early in the morning. I might lab some stuff for like 10 minutes and then take my ass to sleep. Appreciate everybody for coming through to the stream. I might upload this as a video. So like and subscribe if you enjoy the Sub-Zero gameplay and blah, blah, blah. Follow me on Twitch. Bye.